FashionTV, it's Yasmin. I mean, the talents here, they're so fresh and a bit different to other cities in Europe and in the world. And I think especially Fyodor Golan are one of our best fashion designers. They have this humor in their fashion, which is so cute and lovable. And they're comfortable. The clothes are wearable and comfortable at the same time.
Samantha Rochelle. Hello, Fashion TV. I think they are actually like very up and coming, like beautiful, like they really, really experiment really well with color. And I think it's so exciting to see. And it just makes me happy every time I see their clothes.
My name is Justine Simons and hello to Fashion TV. I loved the show. It was full of kind of energy and positivity, all the rainbow colors, the different fabrics, the textures, the structures. Yeah, absolutely loved it. I love the rainbow jumpsuit. Yeah. I love a jumpsuit. Who doesn't? And I just love the kind of energy of it, the rainbowness. It was just fantastic.
Humans spend so much time trying to figure out life, trying to classify wrong and right. Better hold on tight. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Hi Fashion TV, it's Charlie Barker. It was so amazing, like the colours were on point. I enjoy Fyodor every season, but like this season like blew me away. It was so cool. It was a really strong theme. I feel like they had like they knew what they wanted and they portrayed that. It was really cool. They had like the sleeping bag one under the arm, that was really nice.
Betty Bags and hello Fashion TV. I love Fyodor Golan. You know, he does, he's so cool, he's so ready to wear and he's kind of street, but it has this femininity to it that's really rare these days. I loved it, I love the colors. It gave me full like 90s MTV nostalgia, a bit late 80s. And also it made me want to go on an adventure. Pack my bags and go. I think the balloon skirt had a lot of movement in it, really like that. And also I love the a bit 70s tracksuit with the glitter on the side. Really, really cool, really wearable.
Straight line, he's running out of time, trying to get from A to B, from he to she. Straight line, he's running out of time, trying to get from A to B to eternity.
I'm Elizabeth Bishop, hello Fashion TV. It's by the designers themselves, so it was absolutely incredible. All the colours, like I'm such a huge fan of them. They did so well. Very colourful athleisure. It was incredible. I want the really long parachute-y type dress. That was incredible. The way it moved, I thought it was beautiful.